2 days ago, we had the Madrid Marathon. I got up early, grabbed all my stuff, got on my bike, and went to the street Juan Bravo. It's an overpass, and you can see all the runners running down below. It's very, very close to the start of the race, and it's just incredible. After that, I picked up my stuff and I came here. What I didn't realize is that the hand cyclists were going to get here before me. I was here well before the first runners, but I missed some of the first hand cyclists, hand bikes. And I didn't get a chance to record my introduction. Okay, here comes a hand cyclist. Okay.